forced the spider out. Down came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the Incy Wincy Spider went up the spout again. Hello and welcome! Ukulele Sean here, and in today's lesson, we are going to learn how to play Incy Wincy Spider on the ukulele. So let's get started. Now, the song only consists of two chords. That's the chord of a C major and the chord of a G major. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to play both of those chords, and then we're going to have a go at playing and singing along to the song. Now, before we get started, I just want to make sure that you're aware of the basic parts of the ukulele. So this big bulky part up here is called the headstock, just like our head. And this long part here is the neck, just like our neck. Okay, so headstock and the neck. Now, to play the C major, I'd like you to push finger number 3 on the 3rd fret of strings 1. Strings 1 is the string closest to the ground. The 3rd fret is referring to the 3rd space along. So space 1, space 2, and then space 3. Okay, I would use finger 3, but if you struggle, you can use finger 1. But finger 3 would be the better choice of finger to use for this. And we're going to push finger 3 down, and then we strum all 4 strings down to the ground like this. And there's your C major chord. Okay, so let's give that a try together. 1, 2, 3, 4, strum. Very, very good. Okay, let's have a look at that second chord, which is the G major. To play the G major chord, you're going to use finger number 2 on frets number 2 of strings 1, which is the string closest to the ground, finger number 3 on strings number 2 of frets 3, and then fingers number 1 on frets 2 of strings 3. Okay, and then what we do is we strum all 4 strings down to the ground like this, and that is your G major. So let's have a look at the first part of the song, which is Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Now I'm going to break that down for you. We're just going to play the Incy Wincy Spider part together. Okay, so we're just going to play and sing Incy Wincy Spider, and then we're going to pause there. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Incy Wincy Spider. Excellent. Now the next part went up. We play the chord of G major on up, went up. So let's just try that together. We're just going to play went up. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, went up. Excellent. Let's put those two parts together. So we should be playing it like this. Incy Wincy Spider went up the... Okay, so we're going to just end on up. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Incy Wincy Spider went up. Brilliant. The next part is the water spout. So let's just try that together. We're going to sing the water and then play C major for spout. Spout. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. The water spout. Very good. Okay, let's put together what we've learned so far. So let's try that together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Very good. Now the next part is down came the rain and washed the spider out. So the rhythm is exactly the same. The chords are exactly the same. There's just different words. Okay, so we're actually going to give that section a try, which is down came the rain and washed the spider out. And that's C, G, C, as you can see on the screen in front of you. And I've got my very good friend, Jerry the Shark, to help you with the chord changes. And if you're not sure how it works, Jerry bounces on top of each of the chords when you should be playing them. Okay, so let's try that part. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Very good. And then it sings, out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Okay, out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Okay, so let's give that a try. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And then the last part sings, so Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout again. Okay, so let's just try that. 1, 2, 3, 4. So Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout again. Very good. So let's try and put that all together now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So Incy wincy spider went up the water spout again. Very good, well done. And I believe the song sings that through three times. Now, if you want to be a little bit more adventurous, so this is for the more advanced ukulele players, you can change that rhythm pattern slightly, okay? So you can play a bit more like this. Incy wincy spider went up the water spout. If you feel like you can do that, then hey, give that a go. It's just down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. But if you're thinking, hey, I can't play that, I'm going to stick to just playing the individual chords, please, then that's absolutely fine. You can do that. Just play it exactly what I've shown you so far. So the easy version, of course, is what we've been learning for this entire video. But if you've been playing ukulele for a while and you're comfortable with different rhythm patterns, then hey, put in a rhythm pattern. As long as it works, it's okay. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. Incy wincy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So incy wincy spider went up the water spout again. And again, incy wincy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So the incy wincy spider went up the water spout again. One more time. Incy wincy spider went up the water spout. Very good. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So incy wincy spider went up the water spout again. Excellent. Well done. You've done so well today. Keep up the hard work. And that was Incy Wincy Spider on the ukulele. I hope you enjoyed that today. If you did, please do give the channel a like, share, and a subscribe. And I am on social media. Good lordy, there goes the Instagram. And there is the Twitter. They're coming from anywhere. Okay, so there we are. Instagram, Twitter. Check them out. Give me a follow. And if you are looking for one-to-one lessons, please check out ukuleleshawn.com, and I offer one-to-one online lessons worldwide. So if you're thinking, I want to start having ukulele lessons with Ukulele Shawn, that is a possibility. Alternatively, just enjoy these videos. It's all good. Have a good week, and I'll see you in a couple of days. Goodbye.